Paul, just go.
No, I'm not leaving you. Come on.
Paul, you gotta go.
I'm not fucking leaving. Come on.
Took a couple days, but we're certain now that this is what caused the fire. We can send you all the reports.
Okay. I thought you said it was arson.
Again, I was just giving you an example. We found faulty wiring. There's a 30-amp breaker in the house, but there's 14-gauge wiring all over. An absolute moron installed this.
I burned down the house. What? Mom and Dad's, I put in the wrong wires.
Yo, what are you talking about? Just come on.
No, I'm serious. All right? It's all my fault.
Okay, it's my fault too. Like, can you fucking jump,
no,
man?
No.
I gotta go.
Okay, I've been holding you down your whole life. Yo, maybe you stay with me and commute to college.
No, I'm good, man. I don't even know where I'm gonna end up, so.
Maybe go someplace close by.
Dude, stop. I'm doing my own thing.
And I can help with Paul tomorrow.
Penny, you have to go to school.
Mom, it's one day. Paul likes having me around.
No, Danny. Go get your bag. Ali.
Let's go, Paul.
I can't. We can't. Yo, I threw away your college applications.
What?
At the motel, I saw them in the lobby and I threw them in the trash. Sorry.
Paul, if you study really hard and skip 3 grades, then we can go to school at the same time. That's the plan. I think it's a good plan.
I just wanted us to be the same. You gotta go. You gotta get away from me, man.
My voice, I'll be so fucking